Mythbusters is one of the most beloved shows of the century, and at the heart of the series was Tory Belleci and the build team. Every episode, Belleci, Carrie Byron, and Grant Imahara would be tasked with building whatever weird gadgets or death traps hosts Adam Savage and Jamie Hyneman called for in their experiments. But in 2014, to the shock and dismay of Mythbusters fans everywhere, Belleci, Byron, and Imahara suddenly left the series. So what has Tory Belleci been doing since Mythbusters? The short answer, of course, is that he's still blowing stuff up, which is no surprise. He told the University of Rhode Island's A Good 5-Cent Cigar that his dad taught him how to make Molotov cocktails as a kid, so it makes sense he'd still be blowing stuff up as an adult. Before joining Mythbusters, Belleci worked alongside Jamie Hyneman for a while before spending several years as a model builder at Industrial Light & Magic, where he worked with Imahara. When Hyneman helped launch Mythbusters in 2003, he brought Belleci along to help with their experiments. Soon, he became part of some of the most memorable stunts in the show as a designated guinea pig for many of Mythbusters' more dangerous actions. That all came to an end in 2014, though, when a salary dispute led the build team to depart en masse. Luckily, Belleci was already working on side projects, such as hosting a web series called Blow It Up, where he, wait for it, blew stuff up.
Bare feet on your couch? That's disgusting. No amount of cleaning is gonna get rid of that filth, but JD and I can by blowing it up.
And he also teamed up with his Mythbusters castmate Carrie Byron as co-hosts of Thrill Factor, a show on the Travel Channel that had both hosts trying adrenaline-pumping amusement park rides and water slides. The entire Mythbusters build team then reunited in 2016 for the Netflix show White Rabbit Project, once again using science and engineering to investigate topics like superpowered technology and jailbreaks. The program challenged each host to recreate some of these technologies, but with far fewer explosions than Mythbusters. Unfortunately, White Rabbit Project was canceled by Netflix after a single season. But thanks to his unique set of skills, Belleci is never away from TV for too long, and his new Science Channel series, The Explosion Show, premiered in January 2020. The show takes Belleci and daredevil and stunt performer street bike Tommy Passamonte behind the scenes of the many explosions that happen every day. Typical episodes show the two visiting a bomb squad, making their own fireworks show, or seeing how Hollywood creates movie explosions. Belleci also signed a deal to host a new show on Amazon with Top Gear's Richard Hammond. Inspired by classic stories such as Robinson Crusoe, the show called Great Escapist put Belleci and Hammond on a deserted island, where they are challenged to transform the location from an inhospitable death trap into an island paradise, using materials gathered from a shipwreck or from the island itself. Great Escapist filmed in Panama and premiered in early 2021. Belleci said one of the hardest challenges of the show was that he was required to act, but one thing he didn't have to fake was being worried, because he revealed that he and Hammond almost got stuck on the island for real. They finished filming just a week before global lockdown started due to the COVID-19 pandemic. And that's not all. In 2021, Belleci is set to debut a brand new Mythbusters show. Yes, it's true. Produced by Motor Trend and Mythbusters creators Beyond Productions, the streaming series is called Motor Mythbusters, and will have Belleci teaming up with mechanic Faye Hadley and engineer and race car driver Busy Azirioha. The show will confirm or bust many urban legends around vehicles and answer fans' burning questions about car chases and car crashes. Build them and then blow them up. Sounds like Belleci is finally back home. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more grunge videos about your favorite stuff are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.